Just twist the fronds around each other like this. And then when you get to the end, just do that and put it between your palms and just rub them together. Like that. I'd give it maybe 3 runs because you don't want it to felt too much. And then when it dries, it'll all puff out. And there you go, that's how you do it.